The difference between a healthy and a depressed brain is indistinguishable on the surface. The brain consists of trillions of connected nerve cells that communicate with each other using electrical signals that control everything you do. For people struggling with depression, the signals that regulate mood and emotion are less active or even inactive, thus causing the depressed brain to not function at its fullest potential. This impacts our ability to make good decisions, react appropriately to situations, and understand our own feelings. Transcranial magnetic stimulation, or TMS, is a non-invasive, drug-free treatment with little to no side effects performed in our comfortable outpatient clinics. It's particularly effective for patients with treatment-resistant depression who haven't found relief from medication. During a TMS session, an electromagnetic coil is gently placed on your head. It uses magnetic fields to stimulate nerve cells associated with depression. These nerve cells fire or become active when an electrical impulse travels down their leg. This firing process allows better communication between nerve cells through the release of neurotransmitters, resulting in activated neural circuits, strengthened neural pathways, and enhanced connectivity. This often alleviates depressive symptoms. The average TMS treatment course consists of 36 individual treatment sessions, each approximately 20 minutes, occurring Monday to Friday for 6 weeks. TMS treatment has provided life-changing results for thousands of our patients here at Mindful Health Solutions. To learn more about how TMS can help you, please visit www.mindfulhealthsolutions.com or call 844-867-8444 to speak with an intake specialist.